2019 Sunday, December what, 29th? 30th, 31st, 1st, and 2nd. And I took the computer home last night. I was going to do it last night, but I got to playing Dual Shark. Somebody cut in front of somebody else. Jesus. Somebody came from the, well, kind of looked like it. Somebody had a flat tire. Because there's black marks. Way outlet I got up here is faulty because you plug it in and first time you can get it to go like, you know, if it's down to 15% fast charging, which is what the charging unit is, usually we charge in about an hour and 30 minutes or so. Well, you first plug it in, it'll say an hour and 30, and if you move the cord on the phone or the moving cord on the six-way, then it jumps up to 2 days. I hate people. I hit my brakes because it's narrow. They speed up. And there's brake lights in front of it. And then they go around them because they didn't want to. Because the turning traffic needed to get, they blocked the lane. Jesus, people, look ahead. Don't look just 10 feet in front of you, look ahead. That's called defensive driving. You look ahead, you look about 15 to 30 seconds ahead of you while you're driving city streets. And you ought to be doing the same thing out on the highway too. Of course, out on the highway, you should be looking as far as you can see ahead. But still maintain the area around your vehicle as well, which means turn your head and look at your side mirrors. Oh, and, you know, turn your head to look at blinkers on trucks to see where they're at, so you can maybe see them if they need to move over a lane. all you people just go straight down the highway and don't pay attention to trucks blinkers. It's half an hour, but it's 23 miles, excuse me. It's 23 miles, not half an hour. About 45 minutes, or 34 minutes, but... there's a telephone pole truck in front of me. And somebody's not doing the speed limit, because it is 55. That car could jump out and do 55. I'm going to run this. The car was going to stop, decided I was going to run it, so he was going to run it. I probably didn't see that. He put his brakes on. I thought, screw that, I'm going to run it. Because we weren't doing the speed limit to begin with. If you'd be doing the speed limit, I would never have had that problem even, you know, that yellow light would have been behind me. But no, nobody wants to do the speed limits out here. What's so hard about doing the speed limit? I mean, really, though. I mean, the van is choosing to stay behind the truck. He could get out and pass and do the speed limit, but he decides to follow the truck. That's probably not doing the speed limit. Well, actually, he is right now, because it's only 55. Of course, I just slowed it to 50. Pikes Peak, I guess, is south of us. Is that it there? Yeah, I think that's it there. On the left. Actually, it is. I looked it up on the map last night. The other night. Come on, dude. Really? Unless you're getting off. Okay, fine. But he could have... Man, he could have been at this corner 5 minutes ago already if he would have passed that truck. Up here. Speed limit, and he's doing 50.